Good afternoon, everyone. It's a real pleasure to welcome Foreign Minister Luxon here to the State Department. We happen to be, among many other things, celebrating the 70th anniversary of the alliance between the Philippines and the United States. But this is not about looking backwards. It's about looking forward on the very important work that we're doing together in so many different areas. We're very gratified to have the recent renewal of the Visiting Forces Agreement. We are standing shoulder to shoulder in combating COVID-19 and looking at ways to build back better from the pandemic. And of course, the Philippines is a strong supporter of the rules-based international order, including freedom of navigation, and we'll certainly be talking about that, and many more things. But it's, Teddy, very, very good to have you here.
Thank you.
State Department, welcome.
This is the first time I see Secretary Blinken face to face. I'm so happy we've talked on the telephone. The height of the pandemic, the response of the United States has been one that galvanized the effort to fight the pandemic in the Philippines. People were a little wary about other alternatives, but when Biden came across, President Biden, and gave a huge shipment of vaccines, it really went well. And of course, our discussions have always been frank. We talk about specific issues, for example, on how the United States had, in such a short period of time, vaccinated so many. And I must tell you that he's a rare individual. He said the credit goes to the American people. And the neighborhood pharmacists. He says that kind of trust, right? Is something that we, because our health system is very institutionalized, so then you have to gain the trust of the public, but apparently the old American way does it better, neighborhoods.
Thank you.
And these insights I have gained, one among many, from the Secretary, and I bring them to my work and to my president.
Thank you. It's great to have you.
Thank you.
Get down to work.
Secretary,
see you all.
The Afghan nationals will also be allowed to depart.
I can answer that. Okay, we've just got it free.